something very strange had happened to my family. My father was a talking dog, so he had to quit his job on TV. He just rang that bell one evening and a sorcerer appeared. He took my father to the fairyland and the things were getting weird. One day I found a ring, I put it on and turned it around. And then there was this pretty girl, come and lead me on another trail. Come and make my life a fairy tale and leave me mesmerized, Arabella. I took her to my school and she changed into a little fly. She whispered in my ear, so I passed the exam as a winning guy. So in love with each other, together we would live our lives. But then the sorcerer abducted her to take her for his wife. One day I would find her, I would search for her in all of two worlds. I would walk 100